husband knows. When we're in power, we engage. We no tax on the minimum wage. Our leaders committed a cardinal sin. Open the borders, let them all come in. Illegal immigrants in every town. Stand up and be counted, Blair and Brown. Take charge, and the new Prime Minister is Farage. We can trade with the world again when Nigel is at number 10. British people have been let down. That's why UKIP is making ground. Recruit a clean box, Alder Hendon. They don't believe Cameron's referendum. A fact. With any party we can make a pact. Stop telling lies about us too, and we'll stop telling the truth about you. When we take charge and the new Prime Minister is Farage, we can trade with the world again when Nigel is at number 10. Our pension scheme is in a mess. We need money for the NHS. The Jean-Claude Juncker we're giving away. Over 55 million every day. Oh, what a farce. He won the vote. This is my favorite Juncker quote. He looked a reporter straight in the eye. He said, when things get serious, it's time to lie. Oh, yeah. Is Farage. We can trade with the world again when Nigel is at number 10. The EU live in Wonderland. Try to ban straight bananas and British jam. They don't want jam the EU way. Jam yesterday, tomorrow, but never today. Oh yes. When we take charge and the new Prime Minister is Farage, we can trade with the world again when Nigel is at number 10. Daily polls suggest somehow UKIP are the third party now. In the Euro elections we were so immersed. We were the third party, we were the first.
Yay!
We can trade with the world again. And Nigel is at number 10. With the government sitting on the fence, UKIP policies make more sense. To get out of Europe is our target. Commonwealth, not common market. Oh, yeah. Is Farage. We can trade with the world again when Nigel is at
number 10.
All the parties, please take note. UKIP is not a protest vote. So mark your cross and by word of mouth, tell them what to do in Thanet South. Oh, yeah. When we take charge and the new Prime Minister is Farage, we can trade with the world again. Nigel is at number 10. Sing along if you feel like it. We're the EU, we must be on our mettle. Want to change our lawnmowers and our kettles, our hairdryers, smartphones and vacuum cleaners. But UKIP is wise to their misdemeanor.
Oh, very good.
Now Farage, he likes his fags and beer. Where's one thing I want to get clear? Now, I like Nigel, he's a friend of mine, but he appears more than Dibble beyond question time. Oh, yeah. When things take off, the new Prime Minister is Farage. We can trade with the world again
when Nigel is at number 10.
The other parties will count the cost in Eastleigh, Thanet, Thurrock, and Boston. Labour and Tory shaking in their boots when UKIP kick them up the grassroots. Yeah! Meanwhile, down at Clacton-on-Sea, UKIP are making history. Douglas Carswell, we quite adamant, will be our first MP in Parliament. Oh! And maybe Labour on the run in Haywood and in Middleton. All be over rather quickly. Second MP in Archambickley. When we take charge and the new Prime Minister is Farage,
we can trade with the world again when Nigel is in number 10.
Thank you.